Callum, it was always going to be tough tonight. How did you find it?
Yeah, of course it was tough. You know, I thought for the first 45 minutes, I thought the boys were outstanding. You know, kept the discipline really well, made some great blocks. Marsh made a couple of great saves as well. And, you know, we did everything the manager asked us to do, apart from, you know, the scoreline being 1-0 at half time. We were desperate to get there at 0-0.
Just how frustrating was it to concede that goal?
Yeah, it was so frustrating because we played so well up until then. As I mentioned there, you know, with a lot of saves, good blocks, a lot of disciplined play, and you know, we did what the manager asked us to do, and it was just disappointing we couldn't get in it 0-0.
And on the whole, how's it been this week under the new manager?
Yeah, it's been great. You know, some real enthusiasm about the place again, and I think we can see performances like that, performances the other night. You know, we're going to be based on that defensive structure, and you know, counter attacking well and trying to get goals. So I think there's a lot there to, you know, to show promise, and the boys have enjoyed it, the manager's enjoyed it as well. So we're looking forward to the Russia game in September.
And just how big is that Russia game?
Yeah, it's massive. I think we and that is a big one. Anyway, coming into this week, you know, we had to win on you know, the game the other day, and you know, this was a bit of a free hit, but again we've came here and showed that, you know, we can do well at pits in the game against top opposition, so we're looking forward to that Russia one.
For yourself now, a well deserved holiday.
Yeah, I try and get a week, a wee bit of sun. I think go back on the 24th, so I just try and rest up till then, enjoy a few well earned break. So that'll be good.